Now to an update from last night. A South Carolina man and woman were arrested by Rankin County deputies after a chase from Pearl to Flowood in a U-Haul truck. The driver, Jackie Blackwood, and the passenger, Valerie Shepherd, reportedly sped away from deputies, hit a vehicle, and drove into Flowood towards the reservoir area. Deputies used spike strips to stop them, flipping the truck onto its side. Both were charged with felony fleeing.